souls, and we nuts, so what the fuck, bro? Where I'm from, bro? We grow up fast, we roll up slow. We throw up, she throw up. Dreadlock, hang time like you don't know. Put the in the bag like a lawnmower. Head pull back like a corn roll. Extra in a stash like a console. Listening to Bono, you listen to Dono. What the bro? Where the love go? Swizzy, he the chef. I like my lunch gross. Just look up, bro. That the scuds go. I see the, but where did bro go? To the unknown. Only way he coming back is through his unbones. If you see what's in my bag, think I'm a lord. It's empty when I give it back. Now where's the up, bro? What the though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Foul, get the f*** though. I don't bluff, bro. Snatch your head like a buffalo. What the f*** though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Foul, get the f*** though. I don't bluff, bro. Snatch your head like a buffalo.
All right, Coach, EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the so-called Silicon Valley and Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Indianapolis Colts and the San Francisco 49ers. Set to go now in week 6 of the NFL season, and we are underway on EA Sports. This will be taken in at the 1. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. First carry now for Jordan Howard, and he'll be brought down here at the 28. And give him 4 yards there. It'll be 2nd and 6. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on 2nd down.
Throw on 2nd down is Luck. And a sideline pass that's caught by Thomas. That catch good for 5. It's 3rd down.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
Now some movement before the snap. And we'll hear from our referee for the first time this afternoon. Well, that's a tough, costly penalty, because now it makes it 3rd and 6 after the false start. A shotgun snap for Luck. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the... into double coverage, and it's intercepted. P.J. Williams with a pick, and they will take over possession of the football at their 42-yard line. Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here first and 10 at their own 42. Now they'll run it on the toss. And he'll take this for about four up to the 46-yard line.
When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest gain, but it does open up possibilities here on second down.
Now they'll run it on the toss. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. And a nice carry there of 15 yards.
And there we see an early burst that makes him one of the leading rushers in the league.
Well, I want you to know, I listened to you yesterday when we were watching film. You said write down the word vision for him. It was on display there, wasn't it?
It certainly was, because he allows the blocks to set up in front of him. And if that continues, it'll be a long afternoon for those guys trying to play some defense.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Malik Hooker. And they will take over at the 29-yard line.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
They'll begin the drive with Howard. Not much room here as he only gets it to about the 30. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
On second down, here's Locke. He's going to fire one deep over the... into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Obi Bellafonwu. And his guys are going to take over at the 34-yard line.
So that's back-to-back drives where they're throwing an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
The 49er offense now making their way out onto the field. That opening drive ended with the INT. It didn't lead to points, but still not the way they were hoping to begin the game.
But how about going and telling your defense, thank you, a huge thank you. You said it didn't lead to points, stalled off that drive. Now they've got a chance to redeem themselves and maybe reward their defense a little bit by putting some points on the board on this one.
No gain on the play there, second down.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. And what that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
Now they try the right side here. And he'll get two, maybe three, up near the 37.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size, of these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half. Maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter gains turn into bigger runs later.
Throwing is Garoppolo on third down. Looking left side, and he's got a man. It's Daniel. A big third down play there for the Niners. 45 yards.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play that picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down.
11. 12, fellas. Here we go.
Inside the red zone, it's Garoppolo. That is caught inside the five. And he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Now they'll run it on the toss. And he'll take this into the end zone for a San Francisco touchdown. A great effort there. His ninth touchdown of the season. And the Niners have taken the early lead. Hauschka adds the extra point. And that makes the score 7-0. The punter Pinion now to kick this one away. Fielded about a yard deep.
The conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
They go with Howard to begin the drive. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. Here's Luck now on second down. Over the middle, open is Thomas. And he'll get it up a little shy of the 15. They'll spot him down at the 14-yard line. That catch good for only a yard, and it'll be third down. I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every series they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
Throwing on third down, Luck. And James has it. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. His first catch, good for 14 there, and a first down.
Let it roll, let it roll.
Now a play fake here on first down. And down he goes. The 49ers get there.
And plays like that really hurt play calling. They had a really nice gain on the previous play, but gave about half the yardage back on the sack. Excellent pressure up front. Nowhere to go with the football. Down he goes.
So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. Out of the gun. Luck. Flush to his right. And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down. And Charles, got to like what this defense has been able to do these last couple of plays.
Yeah, they get the sack on first down. Then they force the incomplete pass. Now they're just a play away from getting the football right back. But it's a big play. They've got to hold up.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. From the gun, here's Love. Flushed out right. Looking left side, and it's complete. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. His first catch, and it's a pretty big one. They get the conversion on third down. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Now we've got whistles and a flag. Looked like one of the Colts linemen might have jumped. The false start